maiden flight of the CM Pro Cub I got from Nitro Plains on after Black Friday. Got a Monster Power 32 and 4-cell. Seems like lots of power to me. Turn on the timer. That was just under half throttle. I've got a little bit of reflex in it. So, as expected, I got to give it a little bit of down. I have not even gone over half throttle yet. This is about half throttle right now. Here's full throttle. I've got more than enough power. Light breeze of about 5 or 6 miles an hour right now. Let's try a slow approach. Hard on my part. This ground is very hard right now. It's been below freezing for the last couple days. Grass is hard. Let me try to be more gentle this time. Nice. That's good for a short first maiden flight. And I'll check everything out, make sure nothing's coming loose, nothing's messed up. I could probably stand to tighten up those rubber bands on the landing gear. Get that a little stiffer. Get another quick flight. See if I can put my hat cam up a little better here. This is going to be a full throttle takeoff. Not much room needed there. Full throttle. Monster Power 32 with a 1210 wood prop. More speed than it needs. I'll dial it back. Little slow passes. Hands are really starting to freeze up. I am low on battery. I ran two flights on one battery, and I also messed around in between, so probably ran that battery down too much. I could feel my throttle really drop there. Just got it down in time.